नमस्ते फ्रेंड्स, आई एम समीर गोयल। आई वेलकम यू एट ई कुंजी चैनल। मूंग दाल हलवा इज अ क्लासिक नॉर्थ इंडियन डेजर्ट रेसिपी मेड बाय येलो मूंग लेंटिल्स। नोट डाउन द इंग्रेडिएंट्स फर्स्ट, देन वी विल कुक दिस डिलीशियस डेजर्ट टुडे। येलो मूंग लेंटिल्स 250 ग्राम, घी 200 मिलीलीटर, मिल्क 250 मिलीलीटर, वाटर 250 मिलीलीटर, शुगर 250 ग्राम, कार्डमम पाउडर 1 टीस्पून एंड आलमंड चिप्स 2 टेबलस्पून टू गार्निश हलवा। सोक येलो मूंग लेंटिल्स ओवरनाइट, ड्रेन इन मॉर्निंग एंड ग्राइंड टू मेक कोर्स पेस्ट। Heat ghee in a non-stick kadahi. Add moong dal paste to it and cook on medium flame until golden yellow. It will take approximately 20 minutes. We need to stir it continuously till the raw aroma of moong lentils go away completely. Meanwhile, mix water, milk and sugar in a separate pan and boil on another stove. You can also add few threads of saffron in milk for additional flavor. Add this hot milk in half cooked halwa. Stir for 2 minutes to let it mix properly with the paste. If lumps are forming, then break the lumps to make halwa with nice texture. Now cook it on low flame and stir it often until the liquid absorbed by the paste completely and ghee starts to separate from the sides. Nice brown colored moong halwa is ready. Add cardamom powder and mix well. Serve this delicious moong dal halwa hot and garnish it with almond chips. You can print this moong dal halwa recipe from our website ekunji.com. Subscribe me at ekunji channel for free to keep watching my recipes every Saturday.